For Princess Grace and Prince Rainier of Monaco, a warm welcome from family and friends on their arrival in New York. As to the possibility of future appearances in motion pictures or TV, the princess states, only in newsreels. And here she's being introduced to the newsreel interviewers at the airport.
Bring your regards to Natalie Corr.
John Knight, News of the Day.
News of the Day.
Then, with a lovely as ever close-up, the princess faces the inquiring cameras.
Do you plan to make any pictures again in Hollywood?
No, I have no plans to.
How long will you be here?
Just about a month. We'll be going back for Christmas.
What do your activities include here in New York, Princess?
Well, first of all, seeing all our friends, and we have, of course, a lot of things we want to do, going to a theater, and we're being given some very nice parties and dinners, and we'll be attending the Imperial Ball in December.
Yes.
And we're looking forward very much to spending Thanksgiving with my family in Philadelphia.
Tell me, Princess, will Prince Albert and Princess Caroline be having turkey on Thanksgiving in Monaco?
I don't know. I wish they were going to be having it in Philadelphia with us.